हेलो माय लवली एक्वेरियस, हाउ आर यू ऑल? एंड आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट, वंडरफुल, अमेजिंग, सेफ, वेयर एवर यू आर इन द वर्ल्ड. आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लाइकिंग, शेयरिंग एंड सब्सक्राइबिंग, एंड आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई हेल्प यू आउट इन सम मैनर. दिस इज योर जनरल लव रीडिंग फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल. प्लीज चेक योर सनशाइन, मूनशाइन एंड वीनस साइन. I hope it resonates with you, but if it is not resonating with you, you can skip it out, Aquarius, and take whatever is resonating according to your situation and leave the rest. Gender is not specific here, Aquarius, and I don't read reversals. And for those who has not subscribed yet, please like, share and subscribe to the channel so that you can get all important messages which are important for you. So before starting your reading, I want to tell you one thing, that when I was meditating, when I was doing the pre-shuffling of the cards, okay, before recording the video, I am getting the energy of Fool here, Aquarius, okay. I'm getting the energy of Fool, and the message is that you need to take a leap of faith, Aquarius. You need to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Why I'm saying that I'm getting the energy of Fool? Because I'm getting the Fool not in one single deck. I'm getting the Fool energy in three of my decks. Okay, there was Fool energy here in this deck too. Okay, and there is Fool card here too. Can you see? So there are Fool card energy here. There is Fool energy, which means that you need to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Okay, so now let's see what are the messages, and let's start your reading. Let's see what are the love messages for the month of April. Please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Please give me the messages for Aquarius which I need to deliver. What are the messages? Please help me out to deliver the messages which are important to deliver to my Aquarius all over the world. Please give me the messages for Aquarius. Now let's see, what are the messages for Aquarius? Okay, the first card for you is King of Cups. Then there is Page of Cups. What are the messages for Aquarius? Please give me the messages. There is Ten of Pentacles. Beautiful. There is Moon. You can be dealing with a water sign because a lot of water energy is here. Well, yeah, water sign can be a possibility, but you can be dealing with any of the signs. Okay, I never mention signs usually in my readings. Wow, beautiful. This is you, the star. Star belongs to Aquarius. New hopes, new desires are coming for you, Aquarius. The moon and star are together. Now let's see what are the messages. Queen of Swords. This is you. You are in your power, Aquarius. You are taking the energy of Queen of Swords. Bottom of the deck, I'm having Six of Cups. And you are dealing with someone who is your soulmate, who is your twin flame. Okay, this person is your C. Six of Cup, Death card, Knight of Cup, and Four of Wands. This is definitely someone with whom you are having a soulmate or a twin flame connection here, Aquarius. Okay. Who left you out in cold? Okay. Yeah, they left you out in cold in the past. Okay. What are the messages? Please give me the messages which I need to deliver. Four of Cups. Now you are not accepting a cup from this person. Maybe this person is approaching you. Ace of Swords. Beautiful, Aquarius. What are the messages? Let me see all energies first. Death card again. Wow. Ace of Cups. This is very powerful reading, Aquarius. This is very beautiful and very powerful reading. What are the messages? Wheel of Fortune. Empress, and bottom of the deck I'm having Emperor. They are feeling very sad, Aquarius. 0505 was the recording reading time. This person is your twin flame. This is someone with whom you are having a soulmate or a twin flame connection. You are both destined to be together with each other, okay? They treated you very badly in the past. They left you out in cold here, okay? That's why you are not emotionally attached to this person. You are not emotionally available. Here, can you see? Emperor is here. They are very much in a sorrow, sad, guilt, okay? They're feeling very guilty about whatever they had done to you in the past, but you ignite the passion in them here, Ace of Wands, because of you. And this is your twin flame. You both, I'm having 0555, okay? Emperor and the Empress both are here, Aquarius. Now let's start your reading. So there is someone here, Aquarius, who is coming to you with lot of love, okay? Lot of love is here, but you are confused here, Aquarius. You are having lot of confusions. Maybe this energy can be there, your person energy. They were having lot of confusion, okay? But someone is very confused here. They are not clear about their own emotions. They are coming towards you with the offer here, with the apology, sorry, with a lot of love, because this King of Cup is having lot of emotions here, Aquarius. Okay, this is someone who has lot of love for you, and they're coming with a double cup, I can say that. Okay, and this cup is not empty here. There is a fish in the cup. So they're coming with the offer. They want to give you some kind of maybe a commitment or lot of emotions or sorry. Okay, with, and they want to create with you with the 10 of Pentacles, 0707. See, this was the thing. Maybe they are having a blockage in the third chakra. They cannot express themselves, okay? They don't know what to say to you. They are unclear. So this is your person's energy, okay? This is your person's energy. They are unclear about their own communication, basically. They cannot communicate with you clearly. They don't know what to say to you, basically, Aquarius. Because I was literally, see again, blank for 2 seconds, okay? Then there is star here. So you are giving new hopes, new desires to this person. They see you as someone who gives, okay, new hopes, to new desires to this person. They give, they see you as star. They see you as someone who is very happy, abundant, shining like a star. But you know this truth, Aquarius, here. You are not emotionally available to this person. Can you see how you are? They are looking towards you and you are asking a question to this person. They want to offer you love, but you are in a Queen of Swords energy. And Queen of Swords is someone who knows the truth. You know this truth that this person left you out in cold in the past, okay? They left you out here in the cold. And now they're coming back with an offer here. Can you see? But you are not in a mood to accept the cup. The Four of Cups. You are not in accept. You are not in a mood to accept a cup. Okay? But, and you have the clarity. Okay? Or they have the clarity. Ace of Swords is here. Okay? So you have the clarity, Aquarius. But that situation is going to end. Death and rebirth. Transformation is taking place. They are going to give you Ace of Cups, a cup which is emotion, which is full of emotions. Okay, what I can see from this reading is, Aquarius, lot of cup energy is here. Okay, lot of emotions are coming for you. Emotional fulfillment is coming for you, Aquarius. Okay, you have the clarity, basically. Okay, you don't have any confusion. So this confusion state is from your person's side. They have a confusion, okay? You have the clarity. And here the Wheel of Fortune is moving in your favor, okay? The Wheel of Fortune is moving in your favor here, Aquarius. And you're rising as an Empress. They see you as someone who is very loving, very motherly, very caring, nurturing, okay? They see you as an Empress. But you are not emotionally available to this person at all. Let's see what are the oracle messages. In the extended, I'm going to clarify these cards. Okay, the fool. See, I told you in the beginning, just take a leap of faith, Aquarius, and move in a forward direction. Okay, just take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. This is very important message for you. Whatever they are coming towards you to give you a lot of beautiful energy. I cannot see any negative energy. I know they have treated you badly in the past. They left you out in the cold. That's why you are not ready to accept the cup. You are not in a mood to accept the cup. But you need to take a leap of faith, Aquarius. Okay. You need to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Now let's see more. Because this is someone with whom you are having past life connection. With whom you are having a soulmate, a twin flame connection. See, Wheel of Fortune is here again. Judgment and the strength. You need to keep your strength with you, Aquarius. Some kind of judgment is taking place for you. Let me see more. Lot of major arcanas are here. I can say that, Aquarius. See, moon again. Justice. Wheel of Fortune. This is the karmic justice which is being served in your case, Aquarius. And Wheel of Fortune is moving in your favor. This is your good karma which is coming back towards you. Okay. Either they are still having confusions, they don't have any clarity about their own emotions, okay? But they are keeping their strength, okay? They're gaining the strength to approach you, Aquarius. Let me see more. Any other message? Yeah, Hermit. And bottom of the deck, I'm having the Empress. So you are doing your soul searching, you are doing your inner work. You are, looking answers from within your soul, that what my soul requires, what my soul is wanting. You are using your intuitions. You are rising as an Empress here, Aquarius. You are doing your soul searching here, okay? Any other message? Bottom of the deck, I'm having Lovers. See, this is someone with whom you are having a lot of emotions. This is your love of your life, Aquarius. Yeah, some kind of toxicity was attached to this person. Okay, but use your intuitions, Aquarius. Use your intuitions and take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. This is very clear message. In the beginning only I told you that you need to take a leap of faith. Faith here, Aquarius, and move in a forward direction. So this was the message from this deck, and in the extended I'm going to clarify this card. Okay, I'm going to see the more clarity about these cards. But death and rebirth is taking place here, Aquarius. This is someone with whom you are having many past lives together. Okay, let me see what are the messages from the chakra. Wisdom. What are the messages? Perfection and quest. What are the messages? Recovery and renewal. You can have a look in your general reading too. In that too, I was getting the renewal. There is some kind of renewal which is happening in your life. Okay, so maybe this is your past connection. Okay, this is not a new energy. This is someone from your past. Okay, a renewal of a past relationship is happening here, okay? There is some kind of recovery which is happening for you. You're finding the key here. You're getting the key here. Maybe right now you are questioning a lot to the divine that why this is happening, why this person is coming back in my life. But don't worry, Aquarius, this is the solution for your problem. The solution, the recovery, the key is coming for you. And there is perfection here, okay? Let me read it out for you, the perfection. You need to accept here. Acceptance is required here, Aquarius, okay? There is transformation which is happening, transformation ahead, uniqueness, friendship, and acceptance. Okay, are you being too hard on yourself, Aquarius? Begin to look for what's right and good in your world, and you will see it. So right now you have to see that, you know, you are seeking perfection. Okay, and there is transformation which is coming for you. 1515 was the recording reading time. Beautiful messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's add one message from Activation Oracle. What is the message for Aquarius? Wow. Wow, I told you, Divine Masculine. Divine Masculine, that is going to activate for you, Aquarius, okay? The frequency of Divine Masculine supports our strong focus and active side, allowing it to express itself while helping us to bring our dreams and ideas into form with kindness and wisdom. Maybe you are seeing the number synchronicities of 2, 2, 2 or 2 number, okay? So this can be a possibility, but Divine Masculine, that is activating here. Beautiful. Thank you for giving the beautiful messages. Let's add one message. I just cut it out and there is new life. So let's see the message from your guides. Let's see what are the messages. What are the messages? Take a risk. See, again, full energy. Take a risk, Aquarius. Take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Rest is your life, your decision. Okay, let's see what are the messages for Aquarius. Please give me the messages. What are the messages? You won't believe it. Again, this message has come. Risk. You have to take a leap of faith, Aquarius. This is very much same. And can you see in this picture, there are angels. There are two angels who are showering the star, and this is the star here. 1717 is the recording reading time. These two persons are joining hand and they are becoming the star. There is a star which is forming here. There are angels which are here. This is something which is your divinely guided here, Aquarius. This is something which is divinely guided. And this is the girl and boy angel here, I can see. You both are destined to be with each other here, Aquarius, okay? Just take a leap of faith, okay? Just take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. This is the full energy. That's why I was getting the full card, okay? There is leadership. Use your leadership qualities, Aquarius. So this is the message which I'm getting from this deck. Beautiful. Now let's add one or two messages from the angels and ancestors. What are the messages for Aquarius? Be fearless and stand strong, warrior. Be fearless and stand strong, Aquarius. Okay. So you need to be fearless. Take a leap of faith. Shalom, master. Be graceful in movement and action. See, lot of action cards are here that you need to take action, Aquarius. And can you see? I can see that in this picture there is yin yang symbol here. I can see this is your twin flame which you are dealing with. Many of you, this is your twin flame. I think it is visible for you. Okay. Let me see more. I just hold my deck wrong. What are the messages for Aquarius? Any other message which I need to deliver? Please give me the message. Trust your instinct, animal guardian. Use your intuition. Trust your instinct, Aquarius. Okay? Your instinct will tell you exactly. Heart guardian, love and let yourself be loved. Okay? Heart guardian is here, and who is saying that love, Aquarius, and let yourself be loved. Bottom of the deck, I'm having shaman. trust in higher forces, because this is the relationship on which the divine is taking care of. Okay, so just trust the divine and move in a forward direction. Love yourself. 02:02 was the recording reading time. Let yourself be loved, Aquarius. Open your heart chakra. Okay, let's see message. Thank you for giving the beautiful messages. Let's add one or two messages from the yogic path. What are the messages? Bhuvneshwari. What are the messages? Yamas. Please give me the messages. Ahimsa. What are the messages? Tamas. What are the messages? What are the messages for Aquarius? One more message. Give me one more message. This is Lakshmi. Beautiful message. Now let me read it out. Your third eye is getting activated here, Aquarius. Bhuvneshwari is your first message, first card of goddess. This is a goddess of space and infinite possibilities. You have learned the art of creating space and are experiencing the cosmos that exists inside of you. Bhuvneshwari comes to you in deep meditation, in profound nature, in oceans and in silence. Her stillness guides you to enter deeper into the cosmic web of potential that exists for you in the present moment. Continue making time for whatever brings you to a point of total stillness. That is where your true self resides. Know that you are not just part of the earth, but the earth is also a part of you, and you are loving, held by her presence. Beautiful message. I love it. So there are infinite possibilities which are opening up for you here. There is Yamas. This is the eighth stage of yoga, universal mortality. Your kindness, compassion and generosity beam to all around you. The Ahimsa compassion you display to all living things does not go unnoticed. Only honesty flows from your lips. You speak words, step into truth, satya. You display honor in your asitya, non-stealing, because of your deep sense of brahmacharya control. You focus on what truly matters and have let go of excess belongings, practice apihanga or non-possessiveness. Continue shedding all that doesn't serve you as you blossom closer to your higher self. Okay, I will take it later on. So beautiful message here. The next card for is Ahimsa, that says that non-violence. You have been observant of how your thoughts affect your actions and how your actions affect the quality of your life. Through actively changing your internal monologue, you are manifesting a heightened state of consciousness and a new paradigm. Continue to fine-tune your inner language to radiate compassion, joy and peace. Even the most disciplined yogis still often look into the mirror and think negative thoughts about themselves, get frustrated when stuck in traffic, or speak words to the loved ones that don't radiate pure love. These moments are your guru reminding you of where you still need to grow. Overcoming your triggers facilitates growth. Each time you feel the voice of negativity come through, sink back into the words of Ahimsa, compassion. You will quickly find these words echo back by all those you encountered. So beautiful. Continue practice Ahimsa, non-violence here, Aquarius. Then there is Tamas. This is density, dullness and inertia. You are in a period of hibernation, which is sometimes needed to blossom into a butterfly. Your body is between lines of a poem, notes of a song, steps of a dance. Use this time to fully rejuvenate your system, allowing proper rest and food. the give and know when it's time to emerge from your cocoon and show the world the gifts you have been cultivating. Stillness is only balanced when you followed by actions. So you are in a process of transformation here, Aquarius. Okay, so take care of yourself more, sleep well, okay, eat well, I can say that. Then there is Lakshmi, goddess of abundance, fortunate and beauty. May call upon Lakshmi, but she only comes to few who have earned it. Today, that is you here, Aquarius. 2525 was the recording reading time. She is the goddess of abundance, physical beauty, vital life force, good fortune and fertility. She is the sweetness of the fruit, the petals of the flower, the glistening of the ocean. She is the extra spark that makes things beautiful. She comes to you with the blessings of prosperity. For the fruits of your labor, she has recognized your generosity and rewards you in her way. Whether it's financial abundance, radiant health, loving partnership, a comfortable home, good fortune, or impregnation you are seeking, continue to give freely and lovingly, so she will be. So beautiful. Beautiful, very beautiful message is here, Aquarius. So thank you so much for giving the messages to my lovely Aquarius. So now let's see what are the signs which you may be dealing with, okay? And then I'm going to close out this reading. What are the signs Aquarius dealing with? You can be dealing with Aquarius here. What are the signs? They can be an Aries, Pisces. What are the signs? They can be a Libra here. What are the signs? Virgo, Capricorn. Okay, they can be a Capricorn, they can be a Virgo here. What are the signs? They can be a Leo here. What are the signs which Aquarius is dealing with? And they can be a Scorpio here. So these can be the signs which you may be dealing with, Aquarius. So this was your reading for the month of April. I hope it helped you out in some manner. And in the extended, I'm going to take these cards. Okay. Please follow the message which is there, that take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction, Aquarius. Sending you lots of love and healing light to all my Aquarius wherever you are in the world. And you can let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything. Take care of yourself, Aquarius, and see you soon.